Ladies and gentlemen,
it's the moment we've all been waiting for. I've given the Latafa Assad Zanzibar a full wearing award yesterday, and I've got to say, it's a 10 out of 10 for me. It is a banger. 10 out of 10, would recommend. Will buy again. Send to a friend. The fun don't never end. But let's be real. What does it smell like? It starts off with this blast of like this salty, aquatic, fruity, sweet, but not overpowering. It's strong. Don't get it wrong. It's very, very strong. It projects well, but it's sweet. And then it's got this underlying creamy coconut. Not like a sickly, sweet, suntan loshi type coconut, but a very smooth, very rich, meaty coconut kind of flavor to it. It's great. It's great. It's a little woody, you know, but mainly it's salty and coconut. It's wonderful. It is wonderful. I sprayed it on and I walked into the room. I sprayed it on in the bathroom and I walked into the bedroom where I was. And Christy turns and she looks at me and she says, "What is that?" And she comes over and she buries her head, you know, in my chest. She's only like 5 feet tall. But she comes and she buries her head in my chest. And she's like, "Oh my God, I like that." And mind you, she don't like nothing. Nah, she don't like nothing. Everything smells like Play-Doh to her. But this, she said that she really liked. So that was already a bonus for me. Then I got into the elevator, going to dinner. Several people complimented me in the elevator. People complimented me all night long. Want to know what I was wearing. The scent trail was just amazing. I only sprayed on like 4 or 5 times because, you know, I knew I was going to be doing a lot of elevator riding with a lot of people, you know, being in close proximity with people on the boat. So I only sprayed it 4 or 5 times, but it lasted me all through the night. When I woke up this morning, I could still smell it on the shirt that I had on, you know, last night. It was nice. It was nice. So if you're wondering if the hype was real about Latafa Assad Zanzibar, yes, get yourself ASAP. You will not be disappointed at all. It is definitely a unisex fragrance. I mean, women can pull it off as well. I think it would probably be just as sexy on a woman as you know, on a man. My girl says she wouldn't wear it, but like I said, she hates everything. You know what I mean? She likes Eilish by Billie Eilish. Nebris. If it doesn't smell like straight vanilla, she don't really want it. Other than that, but you know, that's all right. So yeah. Latafa Assad Zanzibar. 2 thumbs up. Cisco and Ebert would definitely have given that 2 thumbs up. So, I have another fragrance that I want to speak about as well that I also wore while I was on my cruise that I've been waiting for. I did a little short for the unboxing and the first impression, and I, you know, wore it as well. And that is Tarte's Nitro Red. That's Nitro Red from the House of Dumont. And that is also very, very, very nice. Is it as good as Zanzibar? Not to me. It was definitely a compliment getter. It's very unique. Very, very, very unique. That salty watermelon undertone with that it's very nice. Very fruity. Great for the summertime. It was about 88 degrees in Nassau, and it was nice. I mean, I got compliments on that all day long. All day long. Young, old, islanders, everybody was enjoying that. So that is definitely a crowd pleaser. Very safe. Doesn't take much. I only sprayed it on once. I just want to get 4 or 5 times. And for me, that's ridiculous, because you know I'm an eight spray guy all day. But with this, I only did 4 or 5, and it was nice. It was really nice. So that's definitely one to check out, you know, if you have not been able to get your hands on. The Dumont Nitro Red, you can get through the perfume box. That's where I got mine from. That's where I get all my Dumont fragrances. They have all of them. Solario, Dumont Green, Axon. The whole Dumont line is worth checking out, and I will be doing views on those too, because I have some of those coming in. So by the time I get back, I should be having a package waiting on them with some other treats for us. But the Dumont Nitro Red from the perfume box. I got my Latafa Assad Zanzibar from Fragrance by CA. But you can pretty much get it from everywhere. I have another bottle on the way from actuallatafa.com as well. So that is something to keep in mind. And you're looking for it. Those two places that I know have them, and they pretty much have had them readily. But that Dumont, definitely go to the perfume box and check them out, because they have what you need as far as the Dumont fragrances go. All right. Well, I just wanted to make sure that I had a chance to, you know, get my full review out and my impressions of Latafa Assad Zanzibar, as well as a bonus, you know, review of my Dumont Nitro Red. Both of those, easy, 10 out of 10. I mean, the Assad is definitely a 10 out of 10. The Dumont, okay, let's be fair, a 9 out of 10. Yeah, the Dumont, I'll give it a 9 out of 10. But either way, price point, sub $50, both of them. That the Dumont Nitro Red was even sub 40. So, you know, sub $50, you cannot beat either one of those. So, till the next time, smell good, stay fly, peace, love, and hair grease.